Joker, what have you got?
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're gonna be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Aye, aye, sir.
New form of Reaper, Shepard. Using Shroud to poison Tuchanka's atmosphere. Problematic.
Cowards! They're afraid to take us head on!
Primarch, we're gonna need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
You said you'd help. It's time to deliver.
What is it you need?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Reeve, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
Then it's now or never.
Now! Today, the Krogan rise again!
Commander, incoming message marked urgent. I'll put it in the comm room for you.
Dalatrass?
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached Tuchanka. And by now, I imagine Mordin Solus has proposed using the Shroud.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you. Commander, you can't allow the diplomatic pressures of this war to cloud your judgment. Do you honestly believe curing the Genophage will end in lasting peace?
No, I don't. The Krogan are too violent, but I don't have a choice here.
Then allow me to offer you one. Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done. Mordin will likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Reeve believe you fulfilled your promise.
Mordin would never stand for that.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible, and the full support of our fleets.
If I sabotage the cure.
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
I've spoken with the other clans. They're gathering on our secret meeting ground at the Hollows. We'll rendezvous there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. After today, Krogan's superiority will be obvious to everyone.
Rare opportunity to improve galactic opinion of Krogan. Hope you use it wisely.
Commander, you seem troubled.
There's just a lot on the line. I want this to go well.
Have faith. No matter the adversity we face, some moments are destined to happen. This is one of them.
And then the galaxy will have a new power to reckon with.
Reeve, it's your gal Tharak. The Reapers are attacking the Hollows. Be ready for a fight!
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
Shepard, protect our flank. I'll go pull the other clans out of the fire.
Everyone pick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move. Watch it, incoming.
Push forward. Don't let them get up here.
Bad Palavin! That's not all of them!
So it begins. History will show the clan erred not through first Reaper blood.
No time for bragging. The airstrike is on the way.
Female safe, Shepard. Recommend haste, however. Vital signs troubling.
Who let the Salarian onto Tuchanka? They aren't welcome here.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
There's no time for this. Whatever grudge you have against Salarians ends right now.
You agree with this, Reeve? We don't forgive our enemies. And we never will. But the time for revenge doesn't begin until I say it does.
Enough!
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I don't want to regret curing the Genophage. Do you want this or not?
Of course they do!
Trying to make up lost time. Shepard out.
I hope you're not serious about avenging the Genophage, Reeve. It would be a disaster for our people.
Our people were made for war. It's what they want.
And you need to be the leader who tells them they're wrong.
Krogan already spread war across galaxy before. Genophage was result. Must learn from that. Otherwise, we'll share fate of ancestors.
And would our ancestors forgive their enemies so easily?
If the Reapers were to destroy Earth, I'd never stop avenging the loss. Ever.
Spoken like a true Krogan. Surprising.
And how many generations of children would die to satisfy this bloodlust?
It's the threat that matters. If our enemies fear even the idea of retribution, we have the power.
But what would you do with that power, Reeve?
That would be telling.
There's that look in your eye again, Commander. What's troubling you?
Just thinking about Earth.
Your courage for my people will be remembered. You won't be alone in your fight.
Why are we stopping?
Reeve, you and Mordin stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Hurry it up.
Reapers are bigger than I thought. How are we supposed to...
Look at that, Reaper. It's like the end of days out there.
I've never seen the sky like that. And remember to bring it back when you're done. Dangerous stopping like this.
Shepard, what's happening? We have to get moving.
What's the holdup?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Negative, Commander. Our approach is locked. The Reaper Roundables are here.
They can't handle a Reaper alone. We've got to get in there. Damn it! I don't care if we have to build a new road. We're going. Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way.
There's a tunnel over there. Could be a way off.
Get to it! Reeve, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
We're Krogan. We're fine. The wreck made it out too.
What was that?
The Turians had to call off the airstrike. We'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
We'll have to find you first. Where are you?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the City of the Ancients.
How do we get out?
No map success.
Sorry, but the ground is shaking down here. Are you guys feeling the tremors?
Nothing here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws, lives in this region.
Then the last place you want to be is underground, Shepard. Get moving!
So, do I really want to know who Kalros, the mother of all Thresher Maws, is?
If the Krogan named it, it must be something special.
Looks like the Rachni again.
There are bound to be more than just the ones we killed. Reeve, we've got Rachni here. Keep an eye out.
I know we're seeing them too. But all that matters is getting to that shroud. Move it.
Finally, light ahead. In my younger days, I would have loved to have spent time here studying these ruins.
I guess you wonder what the Krogan could have been if they
Reeve, we made it back outside.
If you can see the radioactive haze, you're making progress.
And the color green. I thought plants were extinct around here.
You're looking at hope, all that's left of it on Tuchanka. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still disrupting the Shroud. Get out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
Love to know how we're going to deal with the Reaper when we get there.
Amazing. Imagine how much Krogan culture. Movement ahead. Maybe Eve is right. Curing the Genophage might lead to a Krogan Renaissance.
And if she's wrong?
Going on?
Just an idea. We can discuss it when you get out of there.
The party isn't over yet!
Shepard, looks like there's a bridge nearby. Get to it and we'll pick you up there.
We're in the middle of a firefight right now.
Enjoy it while it lasts.
Ah. Will do.
Kalros!
Kalros territorial instinct confirmed!
Let's see how fast she can go. Shepard, keep moving while I lose this thing. We'll find you somewhere ahead.
Pressure mob getting closer!
It must smell Salarian meat on board.
I wonder where we are now.
Now I'm kind of glad we're not in the truck.
This planet is one giant death trap.
Heads up! They're back!
I see them!
Your Krogan friend may still be alive.
The Rack was no friend. Now, let's get moving. We got a Reaper to deal with.
I hope somebody has a plan B.
I know the odds don't usually mean much to us. But I don't think even we can make it to that tower.
We're not leaving here until the genophage is cured.
Then I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It's not mine, it's hers.
Kalros. We summon her to the Reaper.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from power while cure synthesized, released.
We flew through the Omega-4 relay and survived. We can do this.
I didn't think a human could have that kind of courage.
How would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalros' glory. The Salarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Maw hammers there. The largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalros will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
We know why we're here and what's at stake. So let's make it happen.
Shepard! Just remember whose side you're on. I can handle them. Go!
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Busy, Reeve.
Then leave that part to me and just get there.
Shepard, some luck. Original strain in storage. Preparing the cure now.
Make it quick, Mordin. They're all over us out here.
To our left.
Everyone all right?
I think so.
just got shut by...
Shepard, the hammers are up.
Consider that
there
threat.
There are two of them. You'll have to activate them both.
You've got to be kidding. Just keep moving. Stick to cover. I don't think cover's gonna do the trick.
Are we really doing this?
Don't stop.
Be with them.
On our left! One of the hammers!
Back to the truck. I'll take care of the cure.
Dispersal in 2 minutes, but Eve dead.
What happened?
Stress sampling, too intense, too much trauma. Wanted to stop, she refused. Her decision.
A lot of people died today, Mordin. There's nothing we can do.
Female was stabilizing force for Krogan. Implications of Reeve as lone Krogan leader. Problematic.
Damn!
Control room atop a Shroud tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Readings at lab suggest temperature malfunction. Could affect cure viability. Need to adjust settings manually.
It's too dangerous, Mordin. We need to get out of here.
No. Temperature variance could destroy cure. Time running out. Have to go up.
Mordin. You're not going up.
Not concerned for my safety. Concerned I might discover something. Sabotage? But whose? Ah. Why, Shepard? That desperate for Salarian aid? Or that afraid of Krogan?
Every time we've talked about this before, you've defended the Genophage. Hell, you destroyed Malin's data. How can you change your mind now?
I made a mistake! I made a mistake. Focused on big picture. Big picture made of little pictures. Too many variables. Can't stop now. Gone too far. Eve dead. Krogan deserve a cure.
Mordin. Walk away.
Can't do that, Shepard.
I don't have a choice here. Walk away, or I will fire.
Not your decision. Not your work. Not your cure. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. No time to argue. Cure dispersal imminent. Must counteract sabotage. Stop me if you must. No. Not ready.
The void, we commit her body. In life, this Krogan faced our greatest enemy with rare valor. In death, she has proven a savior to her people. May her courage fan the flames of hope for the future. She is now the true mother of Tuchanka.
Sorry for her loss. You can never know who'll survive war and who won't.
Usually it's the strongest, but without Malin's research, I guess she didn't have a chance, did she? It was a shame about the Pijack, though. Mordin.
You mean up on the tower?
For someone who wasn't Krogan, he showed surprising courage. But history can't show a Salarian curing the genophage.
Then who did?
The only Krogan who is left standing. I may end up being more famous than you, Shepard. No matter. You lived up to your word, now I'll do the same. Tell the Turians we're more than happy to come show them how to win a war. The Krogan already killed one Reaper, didn't we?
Hell of a thing you just pulled off, Commander. Curing the genophage. I never thought I'd see the day.
Reeve has agreed to help the Turians, Admiral. We should get their full support.
And the Salarians? How did you manage to get them on board?
Careful diplomacy.
I don't think I want to know what that means. Doesn't matter. You're starting to put together a real alliance out there. Good work, Commander. Hackett, out.
Commander, Erdnot Reeve has begun sending troops to Palavin. You kept your end of the bargain, and now I'll keep mine. The Turian hierarchy will stand with humanity against the Reapers.
We're going to need you. Don't forget where we live.
Never. It's clear we all fight together, or die. To that end, we have several dry dock ships ready to help construct the Crucible. And when the time comes to deploy it, the full measure of our fleet will be there for Earth. May the spirits watch over us all.
Nicely done, Commander. You must be exhausted.
I'll sleep when this war is over.
With respect, you've been going non-stop since Earth.
Sounds vaguely like an order, Trainer.
A polite suggestion from someone with a vested interest in your success, Commander.
I suppose 40 winks won't hurt. But first sign of any trouble, I want to know. That's an order.
Understood.
It's open.
Shepard, there's something you need to hear.
All right.
Is this a bad time?
It's fine. Tell me what's going on.
The Salarian councilor has an urgent matter.
Let me guess. She called the comm room?
The council must be taking the Crucible seriously. I'll see you downstairs.
I understand the people of Palavin have a new hero.
More like a couple million heroes, Counselor. I just got them motivated.
Yes, I've spoken to Dalatrass Linron. She says you've displayed remarkable foresight. It is thus, with a little hesitation, that I bring you the bad news regarding humanity's counselor, Donald Udina. He's been using his authority to move money, lots of it, and not to support the Alliance.
Call CSEC if you need this investigated.
There are potential problems with that scenario I'd rather not discuss right now. Come see me next time you're on the Citadel. Issue out. Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander Shepard, something you need to talk about?
Nothing more, sir.
Keep me posted. Hackett out.
Has requested your help with a Cerberus fighter base on Novaria.
The Turians will hold. Pound for pound, they're the best fighting force in the galaxy.
Never thought I'd see the Krogan and the Turians team up. Even the Reapers have to be a little nervous about pissing them off. I'm sorry about Mordin.
Had to be done.
He'll have a hell of a tombstone. Cured the genophage, with a little asterisk, and then at the bottom it'll say, which he also created. So now that we got the Krogan and the Turians, what now?
Find another ally or another target. Keep building the Crucible.
Dig till we hit daylight, huh? Works for me.
Got new messages, Commander. Any sign of life?
The Reaper destroyed by the Thresher Maw appears to be completely inert, Doctor. We would need to send in teams to be sure.
Out of the question. Tell the Krogan to stay away.
Busy?
I have time if you'd like to talk. In fact, I could use the distraction.
What's on your mind?
How long it took the Reapers to eradicate the Protheans, and how long they'll need for us. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. We're not quite so widespread, but it would still take at least 100 years. It's selfish, but I keep thinking that if we fail, I'm only 109, Shepard. I could live to see the entire cycle come to an end.
Or you could keep fighting.
I'll always try my best, Shepard. You know that. But if we lost you, we finally have other leaders on our side, but none will take us as far as you can. Sometimes I wonder how you do it.
The Reapers would have been here years ago if I didn't.
I wish motivating everyone else had been as simple. Too bad we never found another Prothean beacon.
Haunting the Council with visions of the Reapers might have saved us a few years.
Well, anyone who lives through this war won't be short on nightmares. Let's talk later, Shepard.
At your service.
Hey, Esteban, for your shuttle being so stealthy and all, you sure do get shot at a lot.
Well, the UT-47A stealth systems only internalize heat and high-band emissions. So while Houston...
Everything okay with the shuttle?
Just double-checking the inertia dampener coils. Can be twitchy in these UT-47s. But don't worry, this bird's been rock solid.
I appreciate your dedication. Good work, Lieutenant.
Thank you, Commander. You can count on me.
So before this war, you must have done something to relax.
Sure. I remember back when the Hawking was based out of Arcturus and I was just a fighter jock. There was this observation deck overlooking the main flight paths. You could watch every ship taxi in and out. When I was alone, I'd turn off the auditory emulators and just watch them drift by in silence.
You know, there were views like that on the Citadel. Next time we're there, you should take some shore leave. Clear your head.
I don't know. Maybe.
I'll pull rank if I have to. Take some R&R next time we hit the Citadel.
Yes, sir.
What can I do for you?
I'll talk to you later.
Sure.